Hello guys and girls, it's Lurgs here, welcome to my channel.
But before we get started, let's have a lovely cup of tea.
Hey, careful man, there's a beverage here, eh?
As you can see, I'm on my Windows 10 desktop, so go down to the bottom left hand corner, click on the Windows icon and then click on Settings, then click on System. And what you're looking for is the power and sleep settings, and over on the right hand side, Advanced Power Options. Now on here, choose what the power buttons do. And what we want to do is we need to change this setting here. The only way you can do that is to click on this and then untick that box and then make sure you click on Save Changes. It's really important to save the changes because it doesn't auto commit. Let's just check that that has worked, and it has. And now what I'm going to do is I'm actually just going to shut down the computer just to make sure that it shuts down correctly. So click on the Windows icon and click on Shutdown. And there we go. And hopefully that has fixed your shutdown problem. And we just make sure that the power light goes out, and it does. If you're still having problems shutting down using the start menu, there's a link above now to a video about how to force shut down Windows 10. Hey guys and girls, if you found that video useful, then please subscribe by pressing this button down here for more how-tos, life hacks and helpful tips. If you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be cool. I really do appreciate you visiting my channel.